You're almost done. You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up, both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
I'm
not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would...
If that droid was set to Luke's training regimen, it would have killed Jaden. What were you thinking?
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I... I mean, I wasn't trying to...
Save it, Rosh.
Jaden, you have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle!
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Mark Aragnos, a Sith Lord that died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Oh, wait. Of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
All right. Makes sense. I wonder if I can go to all of those missions.
This one sounds like it could be nasty, so I'll be going with you. You'll find some of the galaxy's worst lowlifes on Tatooine.
Okay.
Well, I'll be the Millennium Falcon. Han, Chewie, anybody here? I guess they're out. Luke's info was good. These are definitely freelance cargo ships. I've got a bad feeling about this. Listen, stay here and guard the entrance to the docking bay. If anyone tries to enter or leave, detain them. I'll head over to the crate cantina and ask around. I know some people there.
Jedi? Me? No, not yet. I'm one of Kyle Katarn's students. He's talking to some locals. We're investigating a cult that's been cropping up everywhere. You must be Chewbacca. Why are you here? Leia Organa? Wow. Must be important business.
What's your about?
Good idea. We won't be such easy targets inside.
Just me, or are the Rodians coming?
We need more cover. Let's get back to our ship.
Who is it?
We can't get to the ships. The whole place is locked down.
Thank you.
I'll disengage the tractor beams if you think you can hold these guys.
Who is it?
That's it for the Falcon. Now for the Raven's Claw.
Who are you?
The tractor beams are down, Chewbacca. I'm on my way.
Miss something? Good to see you too, Chewie. Guess these mercs didn't want us here. That's high praise coming from a Wookiee.
Thanks, I think.
These mercs aren't cheap. Someone in this cult must have a lot of credits. Or worse, it's backed by the Remnant. Listen, we gotta get back to Luke and tell him what's going on. Can you tell Leia about the cult?
If he hadn't shown up when he did, I'd have been in a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah, well, the way Chewie tells it, you held your own. Nice work.
Kyle told me about what happened in Mos Eisley. It's a good thing Chewie was there, but you did well regardless. It looks like this cult and the Imperials may be working together more closely than we thought.
We've been looking into the shuttle crash, and it doesn't look like laser damage or a mechanical failure was responsible. It's almost as if something just tore apart the engines.
Okay, we gotta keep on tattooing.
This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Thank you very much for watching, and I see other guys next time, later.